Be advised, I'm going to be 10-6-1. Hey, what's up, man? Been through this once or twice, huh? All right, do me a favor. Hey, just pull up a little bit further up, okay? Hey, sir, what's going on? Do me a favor, just open this up a little bit.
Say it again.
Can you just open this up a little bit more?
Is it okay?
All right, do these open up?
Yeah, when I'm going to pull it over.
Well, for one thing, you have blackout window tint.
Yeah, that's the sign, Sean, that I got pulled over for.
Right.
I got a medical condition for my, I got pulled over.
Okay, but now you're getting pulled over again, so do me a favor, open these windows up real quick. Just so you know, everything is being recorded on body cam, okay?
Yeah,
my name's Officer Lippy. Yeah, this says you were stopped, and yeah, this is your license, and that's all good and well. Do you have...
I think on my paperwork, Sean.
All right, do you have registration for the vehicle?
Yeah, I think on my paperwork for the...
You got registration for the vehicle?
Yeah.
Let me get that? Thank you, sir. What's your medical condition, my man?
I got like a little blind inside my eye. My eye can't take it. All right.
Do me a favor. Just open these up real quick so I can look back there. Thanks, man. Just so I can see what's going on. You know, I can't see nothing with these. It's a nice tint job. I'll give you that much. It's a nice tint job. But it's a little bit too tint. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so car registered to you? Cool. Where are you living at?
It's on the I-20 Oakland.
Okay, you still living there? Okay.
Yeah, yep.
10-4, making that call now.
No!
Alright. So, this might be the car from that Florida.
Hey, KJ.
I got all his info right here. He gave me this BS, like, homemade doctor slip for the tint for a totally different vehicle, so that's null and void. So good with that. And the whole car reeks of weed. So my plan is pull him out, we'll search the car. I want to call Citywide, see if they want us to do that first.
Can you all pick up this first for 2015?
You can hop in the car meanwhile. Stay warm at least.
I'm good.
All right. You got, like, blackout tint on those windows.
It's in 2015
and,
Call us.
They don't.
I know.
He is the contractor.
Yeah, I know. It's complete nonsense. It's homemade. It's homemade. So, hey.
Hey, what's up, 2015?
What's going on? This is Officer Lippy out of the Western. How are you?
2015.
Good. So, I have a silver Lexus with dark tint, blackout tinted windows, possibly tinted taillights, and black painted rims. Stopped here in the Western. I believe a flyer went out. I don't have a copy of the flyer. It's a 2005 silver LS40. I'm sorry, 430. I know you guys were looking for it. I don't have a copy of the flyer with me, though. I just heard it was for a shooting. I remember seeing it. I do not remember what exact shooting it was in reference to. I don't think I have a copy of the flyer on me. Sorry, what was that?
Sure wasn't a homicide?
I'm not sure. Hang on 1 second. 3-4, going to see. Three, four, on C. Yeah, can you just double check and see if anyone's looking for that?
Yeah, unfortunately, it's only me here right now, so I'm trying to look into that for you.
Alright, thanks.
I'm going to say it was homicide. Hold on 1 second, let me call.
0934.
Standing by, L2.
I saw you calling. You good up there? What you got?
Yeah, that was an accidental dial. I got what might be that silver Lexus they've been looking for. I don't know yet. I'm on the horn with Citywide right now. This guy's got a bogus medical thing for his blackout tinted car. It matches the description perfectly. He's valid, but the car reeks of weed, so I got my 1011 up here. I'm checking with Homicide and Citywide to see what they want to do with the vehicle. Either way, if they're okay with it, I'm going to pull him out, run through the car, do my whole bit, and we'll take it from there. But this may be the vehicle they're looking for. I'm not sure, though.
If you got your 1011 up there, do your bit, pull them out and do your thing. What PC you have?
10-4. Yeah, yeah, that was just LT. I accidentally pocket dialed him, so we want to make sure we're okay. So all his stuff came back valid, but the car reeks of weed, so I want to pull him out and do his thing. He's checking right now. He doesn't even know if this is the car, if this is them or if it's homicide. So he's checking right now with them. And then we're going to move forward. But in the meantime, I want to at least get him out of the car. We can pull him out and search him, put him in my car, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then okay, let's at least do that.
Yeah,
do that. Let's at least do that. All right, I'll call them back in a minute. He got me on hold. I'll call him back in a minute. Let's at least get this part done. Hey, sir. So listen, just gonna give you a heads up. Do me a favor, right now what I want you to do is I want you to turn the vehicle off and step out for me, okay?
Okay.
Hey! Northbound on Reisterstown, we're about to hit Gwen's Falls. Ma'am, can you see if Fox is up?
Sure, the car is secure.
He's leaning in the vehicle.
All the information.
10-4, we're on Garrison now.
Fox, we're about 4 minutes away. What's the 36 on the vehicle?
Silver Lexus, LS430, dark tinted windows, black rim, tinted taillights. Be advised, the individual, occupied one time, has a rifle in the vehicle. We just started out of the vehicle. Right now, we just got Hillside Road.
I got the vehicle. Everyone stay off the air, please. Stay off the air. Let me call it out. All right, it's on Cold Spring Lane. It's gonna be southbound on our westbound on Cold Spring Lane, 3000 block. Cold Spring on Wabash now. It's making the left-hand turn on Wabash, 4300 block on Wabash. It's headed eastbound, southbound. All right, it's staying on Wabash. Actually, now it's Dorothan. It's on Dorothan entering westbound on Clifton. Westbound on Clifton. 2600 block of Clifton. Alright, just made a right-hand turn northbound on Dukeland. Northbound on Dukeland. Slowing down a little bit. Slowing down a little bit. Northbound on Dukeland, 2100 block. You guys are doing a good job sticking with it. Alright, it's coming up on our Gwen's Falls now. It's going to make that right-hand turn on Gwen's Falls. And it's going to be eastbound on Gwen's Falls. Eastbound on Gwen's Falls. Alright guys, watch out for the vehicles. It's going to be eastbound on Gwen's Falls. Alright. Coming up on Warwick. Eastbound on Gwen's Falls.
Alright,
it's at Warwick now. It's continuing eastbound on Warwick. And be careful, guys. Units are advising shots fired from the vehicle. Just be careful. Alright, it's eastbound on Gwen's Falls. And eastbound on Westwood. Watch your intersections. Alright, eastbound on Westwood. Watch your intersections, guys. Alright, past McKean, coming up on Fulton, southbound on Fulton. Alright, it's on Fulton, southbound on Fulton. Alright, southbound, 1700 block of Fulton, 1500. Make sure you watch your intersections, guys. Southbound on Fulton, 1500 block. He's staying on Fulton. Alright, he just passed Lawrence.
Okay, what's the 20 now?
Alright, Lawrence and Fulton. Southbound on Fulton. Southbound on Fulton. Still on on Fulton southbound. He's on the 800 block of Ralph Fulton. And our Fox, make sure you let the Southern know. Advise the Southern. Southbound on Fulton. Alright, he's gonna be westbound on Edmonton. Westbound on Edmonton. Alright, westbound on Edmonton. From Fulton, he's just past Monroe. Alright, he's gonna be northbound. Northbound on Payson. 600 block. 600 block of our Payson. Northbound. Alright. He just made a northbound turn onto Fulton. Alright, if you guys need to pull back, and we'll just continue calling it. If you don't feel safe, stop. Pull aside. We'll continue calling it. Alright? It's gonna be northbound. Northbound on McKean. 900 block of McKean. Northbound. He's coming up on Riggs now. Alright, he's not sure what to do. He's gonna be eastbound on Riggs from McKean. Going across Fulton now. Alright, northbound on Fulton again. Alright, still southbound on Rochestown Road. And our Fox 09 is significantly slowed down. It's just a matter of the vehicle completely failing now. He's been smoking. Southbound on our Rochestown Road, 3300 block. It's going back up on our Jewett Park Drive. Alright. So now, southbound on Rochestown Road. Southbound on Rochestown Road, vehicle is falling apart. Alright, southbound on Rochestown Road. Southbound on Rochestown. Just went past Anoka. Southbound on Rochestown Road. Remember guys, keep your distance. Keep your distance. Southbound on Rochestown Road. Alright, it's coming by Montgomery now. Alright, southbound on Rochestown Road. Alright, significantly slow down. Significantly slow down now. Just be ready for a bailout. Southbound on Rochestown Road. Alright, it's coming up on Gwen's Falls. Alright, it's coming to a complete stop at Gwen's Falls on Rochestown. Alright. Alright, Fox, Gwen's Falls, 1700 blocks, vehicle to stop. Let's get some more units over there. They're taking them into custody now. Stop the vehicle, the vehicle is rolling. Stop the vehicle, somebody jump in the vehicle and stop it. Alright Fox, 1800 block of Gwen's Falls Parkway. They have the suspect in custody. Alright, the vehicle is now stopped. The vehicle is stopped.
Weapon secured, suspect secured, 32!
Alright.
Weapon secured!
Alright Fox, 1030 to it, 1030 to it.
600, is he in custody? Okay, 1032, 1032, 1800 block of Grand Falls Park.